Friends, here we are discussing about different tools to call REST APIs. See, we can call or consume or execute existing REST APIs using command line tools or GUI tools or programming or scripting languages. See, suppose if you want to execute your REST API from command line, then you can use curl command. And you can use this curl command on all operating systems. And suppose if you want to execute or if you want to test your REST APIs from GUI tools, then we have different types of GUI tools like Postman, Apigee, Swagger, JMeter, and some other tools as well. The same way you can execute your REST APIs even using programming or scripting languages. So they are like Python, Java, Node.js, and some other programming and scripting languages. But in our course, we are discussing about curl command. I mean, how to execute our REST APIs from command line using curl command. Then we will see about Postman. So how we can execute our REST APIs using Postman. This Postman is a GUI tool. After that, finally, we will implement some automation scripts using Python with the help of request module of your Python. So these three are the tools we are going to use to work with REST APIs in our course. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe my channel and give your thumbs up if you like this video, and also share with your friends. Okay, bye.